सी इंटरनेशनल स्कूल प्राइमरी 3 फर्स्ट टर्म बुद्धिज्म लेसन नंबर 1 द बुद्ध ऑब्जेक्टिव्स ऑफ द स्टोरी टू गेट अ नॉलेज ऑफ लॉर्ड बुद्ध Let's begin. So today we are going to learn about the life of Lord Buddha. Okay, get ready with your textbook to start our lesson. First, read the lesson with me. The Buddha. The Buddha was the wisest person in the world. He knew how to end sorrow, unhappiness, old age, suffering and death. He also found real peace, happiness and freedom. He knew everything more than any other person could ever know and he became perfect. As on the lesson say, Buddha was the perfect person in the world. He searched to get the real happiness. He wanted to get rid from all of this unhappiness. At last, he found a way to happiness and freedom. Lord Buddha was the teacher of Buddhism. He was born in Lumbini. Now, you can see a picture of the birth of Lord Buddha. On the birth, the special thing is he walked on 7 lotus flowers. Okay, we'll get a knowledge on Prince Siddhartha's family. In childhood, his name was Siddhartha. His father's name was King Suddhodana and his mother's name was Queen Mahamaya. King Suddhodana was the king of a large clan called as Shakya. He was brought up in a palace with all the comforts and luxury life. When he was a little boy, some astrologer predicted that he would become either a great king or a renowned spiritual leader. Hearing to the forecast, his father, King Suddhodana, was afraid of her son Siddhartha. His father tried his best to keep his son away from the miseries of the world. When he grew up, King Suddhodana called for best teachers of the city to the palace to teach the prince. He learned well all the arts. When Siddhartha was 16 years old, his father arranged his marriage with a princess of the same age named Yashodhara. From this marriage, he produced one son named Rahula. Now you can see a picture of the marriage of Prince Siddhartha with Princess Yashodhara. Here is Queen Yashodhara with their son Prince Rahula. According to the prediction of astrologers, King Suddhodana tried as best to keep Prince Siddhartha away from ordinary people. Because of this, Prince Siddhartha haven't met ordinary people outside the palace. But one day, Prince Siddhartha wants to go out and he went by his own cart with his minister. There, he witnesses how ordinary people live. He saw an old man, a sick man, a beggar monk, and also a dead body. After solving this, Prince Siddhartha realized that people got sick, got poor and dying. In this first picture, you all can see an old man. From that, Prince Siddhartha thought that all humans are getting old. It was a sad fact. Next, you can see a sick man. Then he witnesses that all the humans are getting sick. We have to face problems. As the third picture shows us, he saw a dead body carrying some other men. Oh, he realized that if we born to this world, one day we all have to die. At last, he saw a beggar monk. So he realized that uncertainty of life. Life is suffering. Prince Siddhartha doesn't want to suffer. He thought to solve this. He left his wife and his child and goes away to find the real happiness. Prince Siddhartha met lots of teachers on the way to get advices to the matter, but doesn't get any good answer. It in vain. So he decided to find his own path. He decided to starve like a beggar monk. It doesn't work. He got weak. He decided that it was not the real happiness path. He gave up that idea. So he went near a bodh tree to meditate. He took a compromise life. After meditating 49 days, Prince Siddhartha realized that humans are never satisfied. It will last forever. So, after realizing the truth, Siddhartha became enlightened. After that, he named as Buddha. Buddha means enlightened. Now, he was not Siddhartha Gautama, but Buddha. He taught the real happiness to the world. The Buddha became our guiding light through the vast sea of samsara. Here now you can see the picture of Lord Buddha's enlightenment. Okay children, take your textbook. There is an extract taken from Lovada Sangrava. We'll recite that.
Siddhi dine maha guna muhu danan Sathata vana bhava dukata vedanan Tithngana duru turalana dini danan Sitten sato sinnam dimmunidanan.
This is an extract taken from Lovada Sangrava. From this poem, Lord Buddha taught us that life is a suffering place, a sad place. We have to suffer. We are tied up all with these things and live. We have to get rid from these. They give us unhappiness. We have to improve our mind to left all these things around us. So children, this is the end of the Buddha's story. I hope you all can understand that. Thanks for joining with me. Goodbye. Stay safe.